talk a little bit about some aluminum sorting. So 5052, 6063 is going for about $1.60 a pound, way up from 70 cents a pound. The freight prices have virtually tripled. If you get a downgrade, you gotta pay for the shipping there, you gotta pay for the shipping back. Hi, this is Don Sackett, CEO and co-founder of SIAPS. I'm here with our XRF and our LIBS guns to talk a little bit about some aluminum sorting. So right now, new clean aluminum, so 5052, 6063 is going for about $1.60 a pound, way up from 70 cents a pound not too long ago. So that's good and that's bad, because if you can quickly sort your 63 and your 52 from your MLCs accurately, you can really get an upgrade. But you don't want to mess up and throw in a bunch of, you know, 1100 or other things into your clean aluminum 63 and 5052, because then you get a downgrade. And what we're hearing out in the field is that the problem with a downgrade now on aluminum is that because freight prices have virtually tripled up to about 12 cents a ton, if you get a downgrade, you got to pay for the shipping there, you got to pay for the shipping back, and then you got to pay again to ship it as MLC. So the key here with good aluminum sorting and profitable aluminum sorting is really accurate sorting of your common, you know, new and clean aluminums like 60, 63, 50, 52. So we'll show you how good this X-ray unit is on those right now. So here is 50, 52. With our patented aluminum map, the new X-ray, we'll do that in about 2 seconds, 1001, and it's done. Let me come over and show my favorite cameraman here. All right, there's your 5052. You got that? Pull the trigger, 1 second, 5052, 2.5% or so magnesium. Let's do it again, 1 second, 5052, around 2.5 or so mag. Okay, that's one good clean one. Let's show the other one. Where's 6063? Same thing. Ready to cover this? Same thing. This is a very important one. Most other X-ray units take 20, 30 seconds or longer to sort this. Watch the X550 gun with its aluminum map. Here we go. Pull the trigger. 1001, 1002, 63. 100% match. Let's do it again. 1001, 1002, 100% match, 6063. And so there you go. So with our X-ray and our patented aluminum app, you can reliably sort your new and clean aluminums, like your 63s and your 52s, so you can sell for that premium and not risk an expensive downgrade from all the shipping costs because of the high cost of shipping these days. And by the way, like our ads say, we have plenty of analyzers for our customers. We're still shipping same day, next day. So if you need an analyzer and you need it quickly, we got it for you. Thanks. Okay, hey, we're back. We just talked about the X-ray for aluminum sorting. Now let's talk about the LIBS real quick. The LIBS uses a laser to excite the sample, burn into it, and get a good alloy chemistry and ID. We've got the best LIBS on the market. Here it is. And, you know, as we just showed, our X-ray, unlike others, works fantastic on aluminum X-rays. But if, and also the X-ray is the best choice for really precise sorting and analysis of high temps and red metals. But some customers, they just don't want an X-ray device in their possession. So for those, we also have a great LIBS device. Same thing though. With the LIBS, you can very quickly and accurately pull out your 63s and your 5052s from the rest of your mixed low coppers or MLCs. And these days you'll get that almost a dollar upgrade, $1.60 up from about 70 cents. But as we said with X-ray, it's critical that you accurately sort that material, because you gotta get 63 right, you gotta get 5052 right, otherwise you're risking an expensive downgrade if you get that material back because it's mixed up. So let's show you the LIBS. First we'll pick out 6063. Mr. Cameraman, put it up there, pull the trigger. See, in about a second or so it comes up, it says 6063, great match. And there's your magnesium. Let's just do 5052, pull that. Here's your 5052. And then of course, what you really want to avoid is, let's pull out, like this is an 1100. You don't want to get this mixed up there. Let's show you we can do that.
And the key with that 1100 is the fact that there's very, very low magnesium, but there is a little bit of copper in these. So there you go. So LIBS will do it too, like X-ray. Allows you to quickly sort that that newer or cleaner aluminum and take advantage of that almost dollar a pound upgrade that's happening in aluminum. The key with these analyzers, both of them, they're fast and they're accurate, and aluminum's not very heavy, so you need to sort stuff accurately and quickly because you need to get a fair amount of volume to make that worth your while. So there you go. And once again, as we said earlier, we got plenty of analyzers. These are all from customers, but we're still shipping same day, next day, for customers that need units quickly. So give us a call. Thank you.